Hello everyone, welcome to Full Hour. It's Lavanya here.
Hello, welcome to Full
Hour. So you guys must be wondering where I was. Yeah, so because of 11th standard, I was totally studying the entire time. Like, I couldn't focus on the channel at all. I was so focused on studying, there was so much workload. I thought 11th would go easy and I would film all of it, but there was literally no time to record anything. And there was a lot of shit that was happening. Anyways, as I was saying, this is kind of like a relaxing video because it's 2023 and it's May 2023 and we are going to USA. Please write it over here, USA. Yes. So we're going to USA. To be more particular, we're going to Boston. And right now, I couldn't record in India because there was a lot of mess which was happening because we were very late for our flight. Right. But right now, we are in Amsterdam. Yes. We have a connect. I am very confused about what is happening, but yes, we are in Amsterdam. We have a connecting flight to Boston. We just came from a 9-hour flight from India to Amsterdam, and now we have a 7 to 8 hour flight to Boston. My bag is gone. Also, guys, I got like a new haircut. I'm showing it off because I really like it. I really like this haircut and my nails. It's all colorful. I really like it. So I feel like after 11th, this is the first time I have like, you know, worked on myself so much. I'm really excited to go to Boston. Okay, there are mainly two reasons we're going to Boston. One is, of course, since I'm going to study abroad after 12th, so look at universities and do some tours, campus tours, etc. And another reason is, of course, our relatives live there and we haven't met them for a very, very long time. So yes, and I'm really, really excited. The only thing that is the bad part about this trip is sitting continuously in a 9 to 8 hour flight, and we have to sit in another 8 hour flight to Boston. Wish me luck. And yes, I'm gonna start of dating regularly. Guys, so as I said, I'll tell you what exactly. Oh my god, this is on the lights. Okay, so as I was saying, I'll tell you guys exactly what happened, why I didn't upload for like almost a year. Like, my last video was, I think, showing my last video was like telling you guys about my board exams results, right? But I'll tell you what happened after that. We joined 11th. I was like, okay, let's record a vlog, and I even recorded one, right? And I started editing it, but then assignments, exams, everything kept piling up. I couldn't manage my time properly, and then I couldn't leave. Like, amongst everything, I would say that my top priority was, of course, my grades and other extracurricular or anything, right? And my vlog, I couldn't shoot it because I had literally no time. And now I'm going to US, right? So I'm getting a month free, and I hopefully this vlog like makes me want to vlog again, because in 12th standard I think it will be needed for everybody else, including me and you guys as well.
And in the USA?
Yeah, who does not vlog in the USA? Exactly. We are going to a different country. Why wouldn't I vlog? Good job. Yes. Why wouldn't I vlog? Secondly, I hope to upload nice videos. Secondly, I would like love to upload more 12th grade related videos.
right there, underneath this bridge, if I can show you. Like these buildings.
Yeah.
These are my buildings, my campus. Oops.
Guys, so I am in Boston. I have arrived. Okay. So right now, since we have arrived after like a 24-hour travel, I will vlog later. Okay, but there's so much to show. Okay. Yes, we are all very excited. And I have changed. Yes. I am very, 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 very excited. You can see me. I'm at my uncle's house and I'm really, really excited for the trip. Get ready for the vlog, okay? Hello guys, so this is our first week in Boston, first day in Boston, and now we are in downtown Boston, and my chachi will explain to you what exactly we're going to do here.
So we are now going to have bubble tea or boba tea. This will be Lavanya's first time trying
it. Yes, I'm very excited.
So let's turn the camera around.
Yeah, we'll have to record a different video.
Really? Okay. Then maybe just point it to the menu.
One second. Now you can explain.
This is the menu. And you can have either fruit or milky, which is like either tea or coffee flavor.
Yeah.
If you like fruit, then you can choose the fruit kind. Mm. And then once you have your choice, you then add these toppings. Mm. These are different kinds of boba. Boba are basically tapioca pearls that are chewy. And the lychee jelly will be kind of like a squishy, soft, sweet. Lychee flavored basically.
Yeah.
They call it lychee here.
Hmm.
And then, yeah, that's it. You can add however much sugar you want, however much ice you want.
Wow.
And customize it. And yeah, that's it.
So we're going to buy one and then we're going to show it to the... Currently waiting for our boba. It's getting ready. So I have ordered white peach with the strawberry boba. And it's not juice. And he's getting mango tea with mango boba. And my chachi is getting... Would you like to say what you're getting?
Cappuccino with regular boba.
Yes. And we'll show you how it looks. See, I'm very excited because it's my very first time trying it. I'm really, really excited about it. My signature. This is my signature. Does it taste good?
I got some ice in my mouth and I ate it.
You got ice? What about the boba? Did you get a boba?
Yeah, I did. Two.
Yes. Oh. How is it?
Thank you.
Glad to see you. Oh, yeah. Okay, do you want to kill this video? Oops. Right?
I already started. Deleted. How is it?
The flavor is really good.
Yeah.
I haven't had a boba.
This is mine.
In my mouth yet. It's so good.
I told you.
It's just like burst as soon as you take it in. So guys, we are right now in the food street and Quincy Market, and we just bought noodles and oh my god, sushi. Yes, we're collecting food for other of my family members, and then we'll show you once we sit down what are we eating. We finally got our food order and I'll show you my noodles.
What is this?
This is Amay sushi. Amazing sushi. And the food. These are my noodles. Let's try it out. And this is what Chachi's got. You can show it to the camera.
Okay. Tortellini pasta.
And now you come.
This is a veggie falafel platter.
So this is what Chachi and Chachi bought, and my parents are going to share one of it. So let us enjoy our food now.